Joseph, Jim Carrey, and Jenny McCarthy, partners in life and partners in the search.
Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital was just awarded a $12.7 million grant that will transform the way they care for children.
It was a milestone day at Cleveland's Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital.
That's right, the largest donation ever given to the hospital.
There is new hope tonight for children and young adults with cancer.
Char and Chuck Fowler donated $17 million to establish the Angie Fowler Child and Young Adult Cancer Institute.
More than 1,000 guests took a trip around the world to benefit Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital at tonight's Ride the Rainbow.
We're very grateful to all of the people that support us.
Let's bring in pediatrician Dr. Michael Anderson with us from Cleveland, Ohio.
Your analogy with the Congress and how to get people together is a great one. How do we get the parents' goals and the kids' goals to align?
Why just focus on urban areas?
Well, there is an opt-out on this. I mean, you know, anybody could say that they want to have the testing.
Joining me now, Dr. Max Widznitzer, neurologist at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital in Cleveland, Ohio. You, doctor, treat autistic children. You're an expert. What are the possible suspects for this rise in autism?
The most obvious one is we're much more aware of it now than we used to be 10 years ago.
But the question here is it abuse if a child is overweight? Here to discuss this, Dr. Sumarna Narasimhan. She is the co-medical director of Healthy Kids, Healthy Weight at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital in Cleveland.
This is a search and destroy mission. What is your response to that?
That's really a terrible way to frame prenatal testing. Prenatal testing is much more than about abortion, and I think when you narrow it down that way, it's really politically motivated as opposed to actually talking about what happens with patients.
And word tonight of a recall that is sending shockwaves across countless American homes.
Some of the packs were rotated 180 degrees during manufacturing, so now the placebo pills are actually at the beginning of the month.
The worst pill to miss in any pack of pills is the very first pill.
University Hospital physician Dr. Jerry Rose says people can take power tools like lawnmowers for granted.
These power tools are actually responsible for almost 10,000 injuries involving children every year.
This book, Too Much Lead, which over time can cause irreversible brain damage.
Cause detrimental effects to the nervous system.
A new oral medication to treat cystic fibrosis targets the underlying cause of the disease with the goal of preventing or slowing the development of CF-related complications.
One of the country's top hospitals right here in our own backyard got a big helping hand yesterday. Rainbow Radiothon raised more than $293,000 for Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital.
Dr. Lolita McDavid, I wish we had more time.
Dr. Michael Anderson, I'll be sending a clip of this directly to Congress. Thank you very
That's
much
great.
Indeed
Thank
for
you.
Joining us.
Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital in Cleveland.
Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital in Cleveland, Ohio.
Rainbow Babies at Children's Hospital in Cleveland.
Thank you so much. Happy to be here. Thank you.